Hello guys, how are you everyone? So I wanna show you guys how to change TruckerSMP ETX to TruckerSMP font. So let's do it. First of all, you should open this PC, then go to view, and then you should select hidden items, and then you should go C drive as usual. Then you can see the program data, and then you should go TruckerSMP folder, then go to the data and create a new folder named like that SHARED shared underscore MODMOD. Okay, then you can download any types of font which you should use or you want to use. Okay, so I have already downloaded one font, and which links in the below, in the video section. So first of all, I have to unzip it, and then you should rename this. First of all, you just cut to destination folder, shared mod. You have to cut that font to the shared mod folder. Okay, not shared, shared mod, new folder. And then you should create one another folder which should name is fonts fonts, sorry, fonts fonts, like that. Okay, and then paste head it that fonts, that font. Okay, and then you should rename this like same, or you can copy that. Okay, then go to the share mod fonts and then rename it and paste that same name. Okay, just done. And so let's check out our TruckerSMP. Okay, just wait guys. If you guys like my stream, just like, follow and share my Facebook page RST Gaming and YouTube channel RST Gaming 01. Please subscribe if you want to see more new videos like this. Okay, just wait little bit. Okay, then you can show these types of fonts, any types of font you can use like that. Just see this. Okay, see the font already change, just look like. Okay, just so join any server to ensure totally. Very simple trick, just follow the full video and then it just happened, it will done. Just follow my full video, bro. Just follow my full videos, full video guys. Okay, let's drive. See, fonts are already changed. See, the fonts are bold like that, and visibility is so much good from default. See, see, guys? Do you see that, guys? The fonts already changed, and bold font, Times New Roman. So hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you. Peace and stay with IXT Gaming Facebook page, and like and follow my page. And if you guys want to see more videos like this or new content, just subscribe my YouTube channel IXT Gaming 01. Thank you, guys.